Hey guys, what up? Welcome back. I hope you guys had another great week. I hope you guys had a good 4th of July. Some of you probably got drunk, some of you didn't. Like I said, good for you, whatever. You guys probably have some terrible hangovers right now, but I mean, you're here, and let's get started. So my rant of the week is drama. And we all know what drama is, when like two girls hate each other and they start talking crap about each other. Or when a couple breaks up and then they start all this internet drama, or they make a scene like at a mall or something. But anyways, some people start the most unnecessary drama ever. Like, do people just sit there in their lives and just say, okay, I'm bored, so I'm just gonna make up some dumb rumor about this person. Oh, I'll just go on Twitter. Oh, did you hear that so-and-so had sex with so-and-so, even though it's not even true, but all of you are still gonna believe this because it's dirty and you guys probably like it. And then a lot of people get involved, and then people just, it's like, why? There's no point of doing that. Like, are you that bored with your life that you have to make up a rumor about someone? Like, come on, dude, ma'am, lady, guy. Okay, it really bothers me a lot when, like, girls bring their drama up from, like, there's the little scene, like, wherever the hell they were, to, like, the internet, like, on Twitter. Like, yeah, I mean, okay, I like seeing drama and stuff, just laughing at it, but, I mean, is it necessary, really, to bring it on here, onto, like, Twitter, Facebook, whatever? Like, people just want attention. These girls or guys that are bringing on all this drama on here are just wanting attention, like, really, it's not necessary at all. I mean, I've been part of dramatic things. I mean, one time I got in a Facebook fight, and yeah, that didn't go too well. I mean, people that know me that are watching this know what I'm talking about. Dudes, like, barely create drama. I mean, the dudes that I know barely create drama at all. If some dude calls us a faggot or bitch or whatever, then we're like, okay, cool, you're a bitch too. But, like, when a girl calls, like, another girl, like, the same thing, it goes down. Girls just get crazy and nasty and just, like, what did you say to me? And then, it goes down. All I gotta say is keep your shit off of social networks. Just keep it off of there. Just, it's unnecessary, and just stop being dumb, okay? Another thing that really bothers me a lot is, like, when people exaggerate something so little and they make it super dramatic. Like when I see girls tweet, like, oh my god, just saw a flower, lol, hashtag crying, hashtag I'm done, hashtag whatever. It's like, you're not crying, it's just a flower. I mean, come on. Everywhere you go, you're gonna find drama, no matter what. High schools, people's houses, parties, colleges, I don't know, wherever you go, you're gonna find drama all the time. Why do people make up rumors? I don't know. Are they just that bored with their own lives that they're like I said before, that they have to make up some dumb thing about someone? Like, get a life, dude, girl, lady, man, bro. Yeah. A thing that pisses me off a lot, I probably mentioned it earlier in the video, it's like, also like when on Twitter or whatever, like, I'll see like a girl in full caps lock, like, oh my god, I cannot believe that just happened. I'm crying right now. And then we're all asking her, like, oh, what happened? And then she's like, oh no, sorry, I can't tell you. Like, that is honestly one of the most frustrating things I see every single day. Like, why are you gonna post something and not tell us what it is? Stupid. I mean, at least when I post something dramatic, I say something after it too, like, oh my god, something just happened, hashtag ran over an animal. I have a question / advice for girls. Why don't girls just let go of things? Seriously, it's a lot better just to flush down the toilet and move on with your life. If you bring it up every week, drama's gonna happen, friends are gonna get hurt and whatever. I mean, if you don't like that girl, then just tell her. You don't have to get the whole world involved in it. If you don't like the girl, just go up to her and be like, hey, I don't like you at all. I really think you smell and your hair looks like poo. I don't know. So my advice for all of you is just stay drama-free. I know that's impossible, but it's the summer. I mean, come on. No worries. You have no school. You have nothing to worry about. I mean, yeah, some of you have jobs. Some of you had to do important stuff. College visits, I don't know, but when you're with people, just be drama free. And if there's someone you don't like, just approach them and just tell them, and then have that. Don't just go on Twitter and just subtweet about them and then talk crap about them to your friends. And when you see them, shy away, not say anything. Like, don't be a wuss. Just add a lot to say. And I hope you guys watch the whole video, it would mean a lot. You guys are the best, you know, you guys are subscribing to me and telling people about it, people coming up to me, telling me about my videos. I mean, any kind of compliment is fine. I mean, I love it. You know, the fact that people are actually watching and enjoying it, that's what keeps me going. Like, I like to hear that. I really appreciate all the support you guys are giving me. No, we're small right now, but I mean, over time, you know, it'll get bigger and bigger. Alright guys, well, follow me on Twitter, like my fan page on Facebook. I'll post those two links down there, and I hope you guys have another great week, so bye.